Hello everyone, welcome to another streaming session. Today we're playing Eternal Senia, if you can read that title there. Another game I've had in my Steam library for a while. I've also had a play around with the audio again. I'll put it a little louder so you can hear my voice more clearly, maybe. And hopefully I don't get drowned out by the music this time, as I thought yesterday's volume was a bit different. Anyway, let's get started in this game. I don't know how long it is, or I don't know much about it. There we go. I can start a new game. It is currently free to play on Steam, and it's an independent game using RPG Maker, which I've tampered with before, but haven't actually produced anything on this level, so it'll be interesting to see what sort of features we have. And I'm guessing this is the main character, Senia. So this is the Tower of Eternity, okay. So we're right into the story here. Takes a deep breath. I am ready. Interesting. I've noticed the absence of music in this part. It's very quiet. Maybe it's supposed to be like that. Or maybe I screwed it up. Is there a way I can get to the menu? I'm scared of pressing escape now, because last time... Oh! Touch monsters to engage. Oh, okay. That's how you engage, right. I didn't really touch it though, I kind of stabbed it with my sword. Well, we got volume at least. At least that's for sure. I'll move the mouse out of the way, sorry. Oh, another monster. What if we attack from behind? Oh, yes, critical. Oh, here we go. It's getting brighter. Oh, this is actually a really nice touch to it. Monsters reflect damage when engaged. That they do, I've learned that already. Yeah. Hey, he missed. Attack evaded. That's cool. I'll see if I can make the screen. Okay, that's full screen now. Skeleton! Urgh. This is cool. I mean, it's not difficult to battle, it's quick. That's actually really nice of them to do. I actually like that system as opposed to, well, when I did RPG Maker, it seemed to want to throw everything into a turn-based combat, which isn't bad, but this battle system... A level 1 slime! Yeah! It gave me... Oh, it gave me health. Woo! Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, it's... I don't know how else to say. It's really cool to see that you can just attack without actually entering a different screen or anything. That was very smart of them to do. I like that. Such a tough enemy guarding the entry level. I cannot back down here. You guys think that's too pixelated? It's a bit pixelated with the bigger images, but... My sword is not cutting through! I cannot just give up. I am giving it another shot. Who is she talking to, I wonder? Smash! Whoa! She's stronger than we thought. Okay. My sword! What should I do now? Oh, she broke her sword. Surely you have some sort of magic, Senia. I have no way but forward. Okay, forward! This little SP thing in the corner is kind of interesting. Maybe I should avoid the slimes now that I don't have a sword. Oh, I got a menu, let's see. How do I swap between? Oh. Okay, I've got a broken sword. Do you think I should try attacking? Let's see what happens if I attack without a sword. Ooh. Oh, I just hurt for 3. Oh well, experience is experience. Level up. Hey, the slimes aren't too bad. Probably won't be able to take any of those chimeras I found at the front of the door, but, you know. There we go. Get some health back. Fight the slimes. And the door's opened up. I like the music. It's very upbeat. Oh, I found something. Oh, I don't know where I am now. Did I fall off? Or did I find a hidden room? Oh, this skeleton's not my friend. Although I've got more health than him, so I should be able to beat him with brute force. Yeah. Okay. So was this the place I was before? Because I heard a screen change and then I was on the other side. I don't know if I went the right way. Oh well, well, something's happening, so we might have gone the right way. Dragon! Oh, I shouldn't take on that without a sword. A dragon? Oh, it's just the pet dog. How am I supposed to defeat a dragon? It's attacking. Run away! It's not attacking, is it? Oh, it is. Ooh, okay. Skills, no skills, no recipes. Oh, here we go. Settings. Maybe I can beat it with settings. What settings do I have? Window size and volume. I think we're good for both of them. Do you think I have to reflect damage, or do you think I have to go around? Do you think I have to attack it? Oh, I can go around. Oh. My attack did no damage. Here we go again. Smack. Well, I mean, I'm doing one damage, and it's doing one damage back to me. I can't escape. Nope. I am powerless. Not at my attacks. My attacks is working. Grammatical error there. Uh-oh. Oh, I can't dodge that. Okay. Run! Run, Senia! Wow, a corpse? Am I going to die here as well? No way, I don't want to die here. She's an interesting character. She's obviously looking for her sister, and that's why she's come to a castle. And she knows how to wield a sword, so she's got some sort of history to her. This is not the time to get depressed. What's that? It's a sword! Two-handed sword. I can use a sword. I guess she can use it. Oh, the dragon burnt that corpse. Whew! That did not look nice. It's time to do or die. Okay, okay. I can beat this dragon. Uh-oh. Smash. Slam. I mean, it's only attacking, like, at the front, so it's not too bad. Smash. Is this considered a boss battle? Oh yeah! I'm doing pretty good! Ugh. Getting two attacks in now. I'm a ninja, attacking from all sides! Wonder how much that fireball does as damage. Ooh. Hey, he missed. I got him! I got him! Well, it does seem like I'm having some sort of, lag problems here. I seem to be dropping some frames, so I may have to pause the game at some stage, but let's continue on. Hopefully it fixes up. Violet Crystal Armor is damaged during battle. I had the armor, right. Wait. It was damaged, but I got health? Or did I level up? I guess I leveled up. The artwork's really nice in this. I mean, in terms of, like, characters. You know, I've played some games that are, like, they have weird character designs, or the character designs aren't really on point. Especially when they're going for this sort of style, but I like it in this game. Something just burst into her body. Oh, God. Oh, it's a black hole thingy. I could have gone anywhere just then. History, flashback, sad music of people that are dead, and her parents that are dead, I'm guessing.
Mommy, wake up, Mommy.
Oh, it's Diablo guy who doesn't move his feet and just stomps through. Stay away from me. No. Is that her sister? I need her sister to fight for me. I have taken care of the monster. I am priest of Sacred Sanctum. Does she mean priestess? I think she's a priestess, but if she wants to be a priest... Or maybe it's a he. It is a he. My name is Magaletta. What is your name, little one?
I am Senia.
Nia.
Nia, 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 nia.
I must have scared you back bad, Nia. Wait, what? So she just gave... Oh, he just gave her a nickname. Like a big sister. Or a big brother, right? Priest? Ooh. Menu song. From day on, this will be a new home. It's very retro, this one. Very up, again, very upbeat. Ever since then, Sis Magaletta has taken care of me like a family. Like a family? Like an entire family? Sister Magaletta? It is the happiest moment of my life. I deeply wish the happiness will continue forever. However, sister went missing 3 days ago. Left behind without any message, I was all by myself, scared, insecure, and lonely. It was not until I heard a rumor saying Magaletta went into the Tower of Eternity that I finally saw a glimpse of light in the darkness. When I was back to myself, I found myself away from the church and arrived at... Where is she? A big giant pillar in the sky. Is that what it is? I couldn't really tell what that was. Oh, the tower, right. That makes sense. I suppose we've gone to look for her then. Okay, I'm just gonna pause real quick because I'm still getting that drop frame rate. Hopefully I'll just adjust some settings and it'll be better. Because I'm not sure how badly that's affecting the stream. I'll be right back in 1 second. Okay, that should be fine. Let's get back to the game and see how that goes. I have passed out. What happened? Sis, no, this is not the time for this. I have to focus on searching for Magaletta. Okay, back to the dungeon. The door is locked. Oh, is that key finding time? Oh no, it's smashing through the door to finding time. Alright, I've got this super powerful sword now. And a statue which lets me heal and save. That's pretty cool. And for a free game, this is pretty, this is interesting. This is fun. I like it. I wonder how long it is in terms of gameplay length, but, I'm definitely... I actually want to finish this game. Just because it's, so far, I like the character. I was going to say character, but there's only one. Oh, I got an item. Investigate to break objects. Smash. Item. Oh, I can grab both. Treasure chest. Warrior armor. Press Z or space to confirm. Oh, okay. Best equip. Okay. Cool. Oops. Oh, I don't have gloves or anything. That's my best weapon. That's my best... Oops, I took it off. How do I... Oh, okay, that's... Cool. Oh, wait, I took off my weapon. No, press escape to bring up the menu and select equipment. Oh, okay. So, pressing escape won't destroy my game and make it reset. I gotta get used to the controls. But there seems to be 3 buttons that let me accept whatever, whatever. Oh, hello, Mr. Skeleton. I thought you were someone I could talk to. Hey. Oh, so many shiny objects everywhere. Which way should I go? It says enter here. I press enter. Oh, okay. Okay. Woo! Gloves! Best equip. There we go. What's this button do, do you think? Oh, it deactivates that. Well, I can go back to that useless room if I ever feel like it. Enter! Woo! I like these little jump pads. Oh, I got rid of that one too. Cool. Cool design. Kudos to the game designer that made this. And I really love the battle system. Like, it's quick. makes sense, it's not difficult. It's got room to improve and, you know, develop. I don't know if it will, but it's got the potential. What's this? Oh, rolling stone. Whoa. Can I push it? Ah, this isn't like Pokemon at all. No. Just one rock, eh? Okay, this... Whoa, rock. Aha, check out that dodge. Why do I even have to step on it? Health ring. Let's see, what's the difference between this? Senia's lucky charm from Magelta. HP plus 20. I think I'll take the HP. Whoa. Whoa. Does that damage me? No. I just bounce off it. Woo! Do I restore HP passively? I just oh, I do. I'm going up by 5. That's cool. Let's heal up at the statue and save. It's on auto, so I don't really need to save, I guess. In the next room is the boss fight. Ooh. Onward. Let's not say no to the boss fight. It's a slime. Oh, ow. Ow. He's relentless for a slime. Ooh, he's angry. Die, slimy. King slime. Angry slime. Yeah. Oh, he's angry. He jumps pretty far too. A barrel. Huh. Cool. Oh, that critical hit. That was nice to get. I'm using everything I've learned. Whoa, it just got bigger. I'm not going to defeat it head on. I should find a way to recover in the fight. I already did. It's a barrel. Oh, it's dropping health. I mean, it's not too bad. In terms of size. Size doesn't matter. Why is it all pink like that? Kind of disturbing. I can destroy slime babies and get health. Ow. King slime! King slime! I love the game, like... it takes the approach of giving you, like, slime, level 1 slime that you can fight. That's pretty cool. I know it's like a trope for RPG games to have like a level 1 slime. I'm really appreciating getting it in this game. It kind of looks weird. I don't like its color and the way it looks. It's like a really short penis or something. I don't like it at all. But, oh well. Ow. We're almost there. Oh. Never mind. Oh, it's Berserk King Slime now. That's Mr. Slime to you. Ooh, oh, I got a speed boost for some reason. Did I press something? I don't know. I don't know why I'm moving so far. Well, it stopped. I guess it was only momentary. Ow. Come on, just die already. There we go. And leveled up. Ding, ding, ding. Maximum HP, plus 10. Phew! I was not expecting monsters like this in the tower. What if that's the way she talks? Discovery! Exclamation mark, question mark. This again. We are gone. Where have we gone? Oh, we've gone back into the past. You know, this was cool the first time or two. I feel like we need different tracks, you know. Though I know how difficult it can be to, like, get different types of music and stuff. But, you know. We've heard this very, often in the first opening scenes. They're having a sister romance thing. This is where she reveals she's a guy.
Look at all the cuts and scars. You must have been secretly working your sword training again.
Casting spell. The pain is gone. I have a very, lesbian relationship going on here. I don't want to stay in the church alone, doing nothing but wait and pray that Sister Magalenta, I don't know what her name is, will return safely. Objections will not stop me. I am not giving up. I sincerely hope that one day I'll be able to fight, that I'll be on the side of Sister Magalenta. On the side of her? Not on someone who requires protection, but also a guardian. A guardian against what? I still do wonder. There's all this talk about evil things in the world, and then another flashback of the past, but why? No clue. Guess I'll just have to move on for now. What about that slime? Huh. It's just a puddle. We just left him in a puddle. I'm gonna see if any of the weapons or armor I have, do that thing that I had where I just went berserk and started moving super fast. I don't seem to have any, special traits to them. Who knows? Maybe I just pressed something weird. Enter the pentagram thingy. Is that what it's called? I'm having a blank moment. Stairs in the middle of space! Does not seem to be safe to continue. Guess I do not have any other choice. Water. Man, that was a long staircase. Hey, I'm just teleporting everywhere these days. Question mark? ... A forest. Did I just got teleported? Out of the Tower of Eternity? Anyway, let's take a look around first. Forest of the Fairies. Great. Another dungeon. Level 4. Ooh, flowers. Evil flower. Die, evil flower. Woo! 20 MP restored. What can I use that for? Yeah, at least the flowers don't attack. Ooh, a scroll. Fairy cloth. Oh, is that what I use for my recipes? Maybe. Hopefully. Attack! That'd be cool if it was. It'd be intricate. That's a cool menu design, by the way. Very simple, but it gives you everything you need. Items, equipment, skills. And it's nice to have the character portrait there as well. Interesting. Okay, attack! Attack them on flowers, let's go! Rampant on everything, just attack everything in the screen. One more. Yeah. Reminds me of the old, what was it? Chrono Cross? Oh no, Secret of Mana. Style games. But you'd actually have to press the button to attack and swing and things, but oh no, this isn't. Ooh, I threw that. I flipped the switch by throwing a bush at it. Can I throw this bush? Nope. What's this patch? It looks suspicious. In fact, this area just reminded me of a path from one of the Secret of Mana games. Actually, I think that was a series just of Mana. And I think Secret of Mana is the one on Super Nintendo, I believe. An elf? Hey! Oh, he's a mean elf. Well, take it easy, Legolas. It's blocking the path. I cannot go without evading the arrow. This is the moment I've trained for. Take this! Press Q to perform a phantom strike. Whoa! I just went ninja on him. New skill learned. Effect 1, receive no damage. Reflection. Receives no damage, reflection. Okay. Effect 2, deflects some of the ranged attacks. Okay. Effect 3, chance of critical hit rises with new skill. Skill system enabled. Why are the elves attacking? Woo! Woo! Oh, it takes off my MP. Whoops. So let's review that. Ooh. Hey, that's a cute little chibi picture of her. 110% single target damage. Oh, I leveled it up. Whoops. I did not intend to do that intentionally. Oh well. She's happy now. Great, we got a skill now. Oh, an elf. Oh, that's not the right button. How do I use a skill? Q?
Phew!
Oh, I have to be in line with her.
Phew!
Aha! More cloth. Smash, smash, smash. Chop down that weed. Chop down the weeds. I just walk into it. I don't think they actually attack me. They kind of just look at me and go, I don't know why you're attacking me. Stop! Please stop! And my HP is restored. I mean, I guess it's not too bad. I can just walk up to them and smash. I do like that the boss battles have a bit more, more to them. Let's press that button and go through the door. Oh, hello, Elfman. He's not happy. I just circled around him rather than, taking him head on. Die, flower! Oh. Okay, whoops, that was wrong then. Haha, take that, elf man. You think you're so good with your plans and your elvish things. Oh, I got a fairy crystal. Don't know what that does yet, but it sounds interesting. Smash, smash. Oh, notes. Page of attack, what do you think that does? 4 pages can be synced into a book of sword art. The online type or the offline type? I guess the offline book types. Smash the flower. Jump. Yes. Yeah. Can I? I can't get through that. Oh, I have to throw bushes. Throw. Yes. One. Okay. What's this question mark? One. King monsters are way more powerful than regular foes in the area. 2. It is recommended to upgrade all your equipment to the elite level before challenging. 3. Boss room will open once you have entered Forest Arcane Realm. Okay, let's see what these switches do. Ow! Okay. Right. That was... Oh, that's another wrong switch. Well, I can't seem to get through this barrel. Nope. Or gate. So, looks like I'm not taking on that monster over there yet. Oh, little fairy. Help. Somebody help me. A fairy? I'd rather just watch her and save my game here. Yay. Waypoints enabled. Touching the goddess statue activates the waypoint. Enabling quick transportation. Where can I go? That's, interesting. It gives me access to everything. Ooh, and I can have a weather effect? I don't know if I'm saving my game, though. I guess it is. Is that the time right now? That's the time right now. Okay. Should we save her? What's this thing? It's a spider. Oh, let's block her path. Let's just... Yeah, now the spider's like... Yeah, I saved her. There we go. Now they just look like they're crazy. Now she's attacking the spider. Oh, okay. I have to actually kill it. That was pretty brutal. It wasn't doing anything to me. Thought I am going to become its dinner for sure. Wow, a real fairy? It is tiny and adorable. Looks like the drawings on picture books, but so lively and different. It looks exactly like the picture books, but nothing like the picture books. Thank you for saving me. You are welcome. She just started a conversation with me. What is she, like a fangirl? It's like living a dream! Are you here looking for eternity as well? Let me show you the Tower of Eternity. I have my own reason to be here. And that is, I am here to look for my sister! Dun-dun-dun. I'm looking for our Fairy Queen. So they're both looking for someone. Fairy Queen Malphique. Malphique! Her Majesty is the guardian of this forest. Then how did she go missing? 3 days ago, all of a sudden, a bunch of monsters appeared in the forest. That's when my sis... Well, when Sis Magalinta went missing as well. The monsters assaulted without any warning and trapped the Fairy Queen deep in the forest. I am worried about our Fairy Queen, blah 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 blah. Deep in the forest, perhaps I will find their sis there too. Plot, 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 plot. Okay, we get the point. You're gonna join us, maybe? Ooh, she's showing me how to craft stuff. Recipe list. Hotkey C. Okay. Try crafting these materials into fairy armor. Fairy cloth. Okay. Armor. Oops. That's not how you do it. Ooh. I've got a lot of this. There we go, I did it. Are you proud of me? Don't forget to equip. Okay, so she wants me to equip it too. No, I get it, I get it. Let me just equip it. Let's change my armor to fairy armor. And now I look like, Link, right? No? Oh, it doesn't change the visual. Oh, well. Good job, you have just made my fairy armor. Seems handy enough. So, pretty much, I just want her to put materials together. Oh, she gave me crystals. Well, I wonder what those crystals can turn into. Let's see. Oh, I need 5 of them to get gloves. I need more cloth to get a cape. I wonder what the cape does. What's the difference between all these? Switch. Switch. Can I switch? Oh. Oh, that switches between the, I guess what I have on? Yeah, so that would give me plus 6 armor. That would give me nothing? Or maybe... I don't know. King fairy armor looks decent. I need a legendary fairy stone for that. Any weapons I can make? Ooh, I can make a claymore. Let's make ourselves a weapon. Equip. Oops, that's not equipped. We got a claymore, which... Oh, that's a big attack boost. I want to take on that slime king now and show him a bit of my mind and whatnot. Whoops. Okay, let's see if we can go fight that thing. I'm curious to go fight it, but I want to save my game. And I want to find out where it was, because these, I don't know where we are at the moment. In a forest? Is that where we are? Oh, we're at the river. Okay. So, to get back here, it's the river. What's the jungle? Oh, we haven't activated that one yet. Can I get through here to, Woo! I can just crit these guys forever. I want to get through here and fight that guy. King monsters, blah blah blah. Okay, how do I unlock it? I want to unlock it. I want to unlock it. I want to fight with it. It'll probably kill me. Alright, let's move on. What else does she do? La 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 la. Hey, don't eavesdrop on me. I'm not really tapping. What? She's not tapping? I have a lot of SP I could probably use for some skill or something. Yay, level up! Attack the flowers. Push the button. Hey, there's a crystal on the floor. Woo! And find crystals on the floor too, that's pretty nifty. I like this. I like this design, it's very fun. There's exploring, there's monster hunting, there's unlocking things, there's collecting stuff off the floor, there's throwing shit around. It's got everything you could want in a game. Except how do I get to that treasure chest up there? There's a ladder on that side. Excuse me, Mr. Spider, you're in my way. Thank you. I can't walk on water, so there must be another, must be another area I can get to that goes around. Is this it? Is that a good guy or a bad guy? Let's find out. Okay, you're not good. Oh, we took you out fairly easily. Ooh. I didn't kill your friend. Your friend attacked me first. Ow, their counters are pretty nifty. Here's another gate that I can't get through. Never mind that, let's climb. Ooh. Oh, so maybe this was the other side. I can't do anything here though. I don't think. Oh, I can teleport. Cool. Oh, that makes sense why I have that ability now. So maybe I can jump at that dodgy looking area at the start of the thing. I'll try it out next time, but where do I go now? Oh, there's a switch. Hey. On to the next area. I'm figuring stuff out. So rewarding when you can figure stuff out. Hey, I've almost got 4 pages of attack. How many do I have now? Like 3? Oops, that's the wrong button. 3 of them. Okay, so I need one more. What's this? Monster King! Oh, here we go. So I guess... I really can't get around these blocks yet. Sadness. Oh well, let's just continue on. Mr. Tarantula, are you my friend or not? It seems I recover MP every time I attack. So that's useful to know. I can't get through this arcane thingy. Can I kill that flower? Nope. He's out of my reach. Looks like I need a ranged weapon. Do I get a bow or something? Do I steal it from the elves? Do I steal it from, like, the Elf King Legolas? Fairy Claw. Fairy Crystal. Maybe I need to make a weapon. Can I make a bow and arrow? Nope. Although I can upgrade it when I get 6 Fairy Crystals, so... Oh, I can upgrade that too, I just need to unequip it. Ooh, should I do that? Or should I make a cape? I don't know what the difference is between the cape and the other thing. HP restored. Die, spider, die. Whoosh. Packed up mushroom. Come on, Mr. Mushroom. Oh. He does a fair bit of damage for a mushroom. What's up here? Oh. It's a bee. Kill that. Mutant bee. Hey, there's a little girl there. Hello, little girl. Facebook fan admin. Oh, fan page admin. Here I am in the game to promote our fan page for Eternal Senia. Ooh. Go to the fan page and check out the About section for a Facebook gift code. That sounds amazing. Let's do that later. Input the code here to receive free crafting materials. Don't worry if you cannot find the code. All the gifts are materials you can farm in the game. So, oh, I put the code in here. That's pretty cool. Do I want to do that now? Maybe I'll leave that till another day. For now, incorrect code. Oh, she's gonna yell at me. There's a tree here. Can't chop it down, though. What about this bee? Do you think killing the bee makes us, makes the path open up? Hey, it does. Okay, what I want to try is going back to the beginning. To that area to see if I can jump across. So, let's take a quick detour here. Detour, it's French for the other way. Kill that thing, kill that thing. Getting a lot of crystals here, which is good. It's what I need. Can I upgrade my weapon yet? Yeah, I can. Okay. Let me see if I can do this properly. Oops, that's the wrong button. Good start. Let me kill this flower. He's in my way. And I got another crystal. Seems like a good place to, farm for, oops. Well, that's all gone. That's not what I wanted to do, but, oh well, we did it. Yeah! Weapon upgrade. Should we upgrade our armor, or should we make a fairy cape? The question remains. The question remains. I'm gonna go with the armor. I feel like the fairy cape is gonna be like... Wait. Is a cape an accessory? Do you think I can equip both of them? Oh, I can have a cape and armor. Cool. So maybe, yeah, we'll make a cape. And then we'll just upgrade these 3 things when we have enough. So, let's see. I can become full elf by having that. That one. The cape. Is that? Oh, no, it is better. Cool. That cape and the HP plus 20 ring. Oh, I feel so powerful. Now this. Okay, that does nothing. Aha! I found it. Book of Defense, Chapter 1. I knew there was something up here. I just knew it! I knew it! Can I get... Oh, I can't get across there. Alright, well, I think that's all that I wanted to see here. Let's go back to the other area and keep exploring. Fairy Cloth. Evil Flower. save. Cool. Oh wait, we didn't want to save, we wanted to move on. Wait, oh, I can change the weather here? Hang on. Oh, it's just changing the effect. Oh. That's boring if we have it off. Keep it on. I thought you could change, like, whether it was sunny or whatever. Jungle, was that the last place we reached? I think it was. Bees! I have a stronger sword now, bees. You have nothing on me. Yeah, take that, bee. How much more do I need? Oh, okay, I need elite fairy stone for this weapon upgrade. But I can still get 8 of the other things. You think she's got the mats to get me a weapon upgrade? I bet you. If I went to Facebook, I could probably get a weapon upgrade. Ooh, I demolished her. I'm sorry. Ooh, page of attack. I can use them now, right? I've got 4 of them. Can be synced. Yes. What does it do? What does it do? Oh, it gives me +1. Oh, and these can, I can just use straight off the bat. That's cool. Rest 3 times. Do I need to rest? How do I rest? I don't know how to rest. Rest 2 times. Oh, I use them both at once? Okay. I don't know what that meant, but I used them, I guess. I got the stats, I think. My attack was 20, it's now 21. A bee cage! Ooh, okay, I made them angry. Oh wow, this is cruel. But fun at the same time. Is it trying to teach me that I can throw bushes at enemies? Die. Oh, I missed it. Come on, bee. It's like a little minigame. He kind of just stood there and took it. There we go. Whew! That's a fun minigame. Seems to go always in the one direction though, no matter what side I press the bush from. Smash! Woo! That dodge. Hey! What's this? Monster King again. I guess I have to come back and fight these after I finish the level. It's a pretty cool design. I like it. Gives the level some replay quality. Yes, okay. Nice sound effects too. It's like I'm climbing stairs or something. Bridge is cut off, perhaps I can fix it with some fine wood. Is that what that shiny spot is? Alright, so I need to collect wood. Oh, I can take down trees. Today I learned stuff. Why is she so upset? Whoa. She gets really violent when she gets upset. Get wood. Get wood. Looks like she got herself some wood. Bridge is cut off. Perhaps I can fix it with some thin wood. I feel like the text box should be over her face. Alright, let's get some more wood. Jump, 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 jump. Frustration, kamikaze, attack, grab the wood, throw it onto the bridge. She spent a long time fixing that bridge just to get across. Hey, my bee friend. What's going down, bee friend? Oh, you dead, bee friend. Did I just knock her back into the wall? That was a powerful attack, Senia. Just take it easy on those, Lemia things. Defense book. Okay, let's see what happens if I can... Can I use that? Or do you think that that's a limit to how many, books I can use? And that's why it goes down. Up to 4 times max. Oh, I guess, yeah. So I've only got 1 more time to use it. Interesting to note. Oh, well. A boost in stats is never bad. Finally, another adventurer. Maybe he has seen my sis somewhere. Gonna give it a try. Hello? He doesn't seem interested at all. Maybe he's deaf. absent-looking adventurer. Oh, he's not all there. Right, I see. Whoa! Whoa, we've got a dagger. What do you attack me for? I think she means, why do you attack me for? Why are you attacking me for? He's not comprehending at all. Should I fight back? There is no other choice. I cannot just back down now. Forgive me! Whoosh! She missed! Oh, splatter. Oh, she killed him. She just outright killed him. Didn't even try to pacify him or anything. Just flashed through his body. Cat! My god, her magenta sister has a lot of hair.
Meow!
Yes, sis? Another demon hunting mission? Right, it is my duty. I am a priest, therefore I hunt demons.
Please!
It'll be a quick mission, I will be back in no time, I promise.
I promise!
See you around! Why can't I join you? I will be a good girl. Perhaps you will need my support somewhere, you know.
You know?
Demon hunting is not a game. It is dangerous.
But this is a game.
This is all a game. What if you never come back? I know my strength. It is okay. I promise I will be back safely. I should get going. Leave me here with good old Tim Tim, the cat. I cannot let Sis go alone. And so I followed. And it was such a mistake. Because she almost got killed because of me. Zap, zap, zap. She is so strong. But I am still worried for some reason. Oh, is this the absent-minded adventurer guy? No. He had longer hair. Watch out!
No! The black orb, it touched me. Nyah?
Whoosh! And I've forever been cursed with this black orb. Nyah. Why does she call me Nyah? Senia, wake up!
It's time to wake up, Senia! That's right, you scared the heck out of me!
What happened?
I recall seeing another adventurer, and I was attacked by him. His eyes looked empty. Maybe it is an adventurer possessed by eternity.
Eternity? Tower? Tower of Eternity?
An enormous power, legend says one can manipulate eternity and realize any wish. The power of eternity to realize eternity. With eternity. Eternityception.
Oh, there's zombies in this game? We're fighting zombies?
Calm down, sis is not any ordinary adventure. Oh, sis is not any ordinary adventure. I'm adding in random punctuation here and there. For your own good, Senia, we should leave the tower ASAP. Are they still in the tower? Are we just inside a garden in the tower or something? Or a forest, should I say? Or are we heading to it? Are we in the surrounding area? Eternity is nothing to fear, if compared with losing Sister Mergaeta.
Light bulb! I will join your search for your sister.
What? Thank you! But what about your fairy queen?
Well, the thing is, my fairy queen is your sister.
Dun dun dun!
Are you fine with doing that? No problem. We can ask her majesty if Senia's sister has passed by once we find her.
I appreciate it. We should get going.
Little fairy joins the party. Does she fight with us?
Or is she just there? I guess she's just there.
Lame, little fairy.
Oh, this is where we got cursed with eternity or whatever. Was that what happened? Something about being attacked.
Treasure chest!
Acquired magic MP plus 10.
Ooh!
It's automatic, I don't even have to use it. I've just got a permanent 10. I can't jump over that, but I can go around. Oh no, I can't go around.
Damn it. Okay, plan B, plan B.
Let's look around this graveyard. There's nothing. Nothing. There's a tree here, and there's an exit here. Let's see where this leads. I should use some of that SP, I suppose. Let's see, skill. Although if I save it, I might be able to, Let's just leave it for now. We'll see what the next skill I get is. Arcane Realm. This is a way point to the Arcane Realm. Filled with monsters and materials, a great place for leveling and crafting. No, not at the moment. Save. Okay. Now what do you? Do we have to use the waypoint for the boss battle? Boss. No? Do I have to go to the Arcane Realm? Maybe I'll visit it just to see what it's like. Hey! Dancing flowers, what is up? You look kinda groovy. I've gotta move just for this. Press W to perform Splash Leap. Okay. Splash Attack! Whoa! Senia! You learned Splash Leap! Does area damage. Cool. There is nothing to it. Stronger! I have become stronger and stronger and stronger! Can I go out now, or do I have to go through here? Oh, I can't go back. Looks like we're going through the Arcane Realm. Oh, that's it? Oh, this is where you would leave. Let's save. What's the fairy friend over here tell us? She should have a proper name rather than just little fairy. This is the entrance of Arcane Realm. Would you like to craft equipment before we go in? Hey, free stuff. I already got the, oops. I already have the, armor. Or do I not? I guess I didn't upgrade it. Yeah, I didn't upgrade it. Okay, now I can upgrade it though. Let's see. Equipment, we will unequip... Oh, not everything. I just wanted to unequip one thing. Never mind. We've got it. There we go. Okay. Alright. We need to put on clothes. We are naked. Best equip, please. Thank you very much. Congrats! Man, I'm kinda lost in here. Or else you may suffer defeat against powerful monsters. Don't give up, here are some more materials. One more in the secret... one more secret in this Arcane Realm. Elite Fairy Stone can be found here. That's good, that's useful. I need that to upgrade my item. But, no time for that. Let's fight the boss. Or do you think I can up... do you think I've unlocked the rooms back at the start? Oops, no, that's not where I wanted to go. Let's see if we can get to the, monstery plant, near the jungle, I believe it was. Or was it the other one? No, it was, the river. She's still standing there. What a creep. Hey, this one's open now. Let's see if we can take on this monster. Smash! 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 Okay, it does a lot of damage and I'm not doing too well. Hey, there we go. Let's use our leap. Get a few of those in. Smash. Oops, that's the wrong way. Smash! Oh, I don't have enough mana anymore. Do we just wait around until we recover? Is that like a legit strategy? I guess it is. Huh. How you doing, Mr. Plant? You don't look too vicious, I mean. I don't know why I'm beating up on you, but it just felt like the right thing to do. Let's see what my other skill does. 105% damage. Yeah, I probably should have upgraded my attack move before I went into this battle. I mean, I'm sure I could do it now, but I don't want to waste it, and... I mean, we're pretty much halfway there, so there's no real need to do it. I do 71 damage with this as well. How much does it cost? I'll just spam it until I can cast it. Not 10, it's not 14, it must be 20, maybe? Well, I'm full health now, so... yeah, it's about 20 mana. I didn't see how much damage that did to me, but it felt like a fair bit, so let's just recover. Stand around recovering. I mean, I can recover and he can't, and he doesn't attack. So call me a cheater, but it works. I'm in no rush. Gonna have an intimate conversation now. So, how's everyone's day been? Fairly good. Alright, back to attacking. Oh, I missed. I was in a rush. Let's see how much damage it does. 37. I can't math. I'm pretty bad at math. You know, I'm gonna play it safe. 237s is like what? 40, 90, 70, 72? 72, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. Whew. Man, it's getting dark in my room. I should turn on the light. Oh, we gotta kill the flower thing first. I really would like to finish this game at some stage. If people want to see me stream this, I might do it on screen, but... otherwise... I might do it in my own time. I did receive World of Final Fantasy today, as today is a release date. I'm not sure if I'll be streaming that, but I definitely will be playing it. If people want to see me play that, I'm happy to stream it. As for next... what is it, Monday? Yeah, Monday. I will be starting a new series. Haven't quite decided what I will start, but I did learn quite a bit today about Steam. A word of warning, if you're going to reinstall Steam, don't, back up your games. That's all I will say about that, because I pressed I tried to reinstall today, and I lost most of my games. Hey, I got a legendary fairy stone, which I can't use yet. Great. But I got one, which is pretty cool. Ooh, okay, let's grab these crystals. And I got my mana restored, and I can save my game. Ooh, let's end that stream there. I'll probably continue this at some stage. I had fun with it. It's a very interesting game. I would really, as I said, I would like to play this. I would love to have worked on developing something like this as well. Some of the concepts I've got for games are kind of similar to this. I did mention at the start that I played around with RPG Maker, but I'm still in the progress of sorting out how I want the game to flow, and I would mostly use it for a prototype for a game rather than a full game. But you know, it's a very powerful engine. This is a very fun game, so I'd recommend anyone who's on Steam who's into the RPG stuff and likes the look of this game to download and give it a go. I've enjoyed playing it and I probably will continue playing it. Kudos to the developers of it. Anyway, I'll stop rambling now. Thank you very much for joining my stream once again. Do like, subscribe, and favorite my videos, and thank you very much for your company. I will see you next time for more gaming, and we'll start doing a full-fledged series. Have a good night, everyone. Or day, or whenever you're watching this. It's my nighttime, so I'm used to saying goodnight. And I'll be uploading to YouTube soon. I think that's about everything. Alright, everyone, see you later.